19th April 1992. It is a very important day for me. Do you know why? Because this day I came into existence with the grace of my father. Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
I am Tejamay Shah from a small town and as unique as my name. Since childhood I was very shy, and I was so shy that one day my teacher used to sit beside a girl, and I asked her with so much of harassment and courage, "Do you have any extra thing?" Yeah. So I was good in studies from the start through, and I was also in some extracurricular activities. I was learning drawing for 6 to 7 years, and also won some competitions and prizes. And along with after that, I have done some singing courses, and I also danced for my school. And I was modest since from the start, and now I am, so that it made me took off some pain. I was bullied in the school time, and I used to fight with my friends around that, so it was a little bit horrific. And one day I was caught by a teacher fighting with my friends, and he used to drag me to my parents, and it was very embarrassing and disheartening day for me. My father is a banker, so he used to travel from one place to another very often, and during this journey I don't have any friend circle, and I am the only child of my parents, so I don't have any siblings to play around. But we should focus on what we have rather than what we don't, right? So I did it, and I have a very loving parents, and during the time the relationship buttoning up, and I can find my best friend in my dad. And I went out for college, and I stood up for the title of Mr. Fresher. And in this journey something happened. Somebody was telling me to act of a gay in that time, in the audition round, and I refused to do that. And they disqualified me. And I have learned something from it, and I was working on it. I have learned different skills and technologies. I have learned music composing, singing, songwriting, and also some of the dance steps of Michael Jackson's, or maybe jazzy, or some blues music. And after that, I move on. In the fourth year of college studies, the tragedy begins with my life when I was diagnosed with OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder, and bipolar disorder. And I will not go to the details, but you can Google it around. So it took me huge pathetic moment or huge courage and perseverance to get it out of it, and to get over from ruin it for myself. And I somehow I did it, and now I'm a stronger person, and now I'm very confident, and I can say that I can present myself everywhere, and I did it from the school time. So after that I'm going for hunting a job, and I did it. But situation did not come for me, because I was into some technologies that was I was not comfortable with. So I struggled very much, and I fumbled. After years of after months of struggle, I choose from one technology to another, web technology, and it get out improvement myself. It makes me confident, and I was sharing my own glory. I was getting champion inside, and I am feeling on it. And I also performed dance around so many people with big stages. So if I want to summarize my life from the starting to end, it is full of happiness, and agony, and it is full of pain and struggle with some of breakage with happiness. So life is like sine curve. So it will come happiness and it will go with pain, and it will come again glory and pain. So my friend, one day you can feel like losing everything. My friend, one day you can feel like you can't do it, you should stop your life. My friend, one day you can question yourself, why me? But remember yourself that pain currently you are getting, it's temporary, but the glory will get before ever. Thank you.